Turn off the printer and disconnect the power cord and data cables. Connect yourself to an anti-static device. Place the printer on a grounded anti-static mat. Remove the media and ribbon. To remove the front panel, press on the detent button while sliding the panel off the hooks and out of the base. If you have a peel or cutter option installed, remove them. Loosen the two mounting screws about 1/4 inch or 7 millimeters. Remove the tear plate. Remove the two mounting screws on the media shelf. Slide the media shelf out. Guide the RFID assembly into the printer. Loosely install the two new mounting screws. Connect the RFID cable to the 8-pin connector on the mainframe. Tighten the two RFID mounting screws. If you have a peel or cutter assembly, reinstall them now. If not, reinstall the tear plate and the lower trim panel. Reconnect the power cord and data cables. Turn on the printer. Load ribbon and RFID media and calibrate the printer. On the home menu, select the RFID icon. Press OK. Display will show RFID status, RFID OK. Installation was successful. Next, calibrate the RFID media. On the home menu, select the RFID icon. Press OK. Press the right arrow once to RFID calibrate. Press Start. The display will show calibrating. This may take several minutes. When complete, the display changes to ready. If you change to a different label, run RFID calibrate again.